where they congregate and prepare themselves to properly think their deity. Again, the 3,000-plus-year-old Moloch.